ارتقاء وتصويب غير ناجح، لكن المتابعة موجودة وسط غفلة من الدفاعات الثانية. ارتقاء تصويب من راموس ويضيع، لكن متابعة هجومية رائعة من راموس ودفاع الاندونيسيا يعني جدان. يعني نسبة التسجيل والفارق في نسبة التسجيل بين المباراة الأولى وهذه المباراة، ها هو الرصيد في هذه المباراة سيكون أقل كثيرا من الرصيد الذي انتهت به المباراة الأولى ما بين سودو. أطول اللاعبين قام فيه كلا الفريقين 2 متر 16. سلام على المساعدة حلوة.
Little twin tower option to the Philippines. Nice lift. And the three is just knocked down. Great answer, Baltazar. So the Philippines go 2 meters. Gives Indonesia an opportunity foot speed wise, but they've got to make the shot. Great out. Great effort to chase that down. Soto in the lane. Misses it. Gets his own rebound. Goes back up. Doesn't get the drop. Had to take the one deep on the shot clock. Baltazar knocks down. Baltazar for the three is good. And Justin Baltazar doesn't get the drop, but the offensive rebound and put back by Soto. On their feet at the moment. They may have to take a time just to get a blow. Whistle on the play. They're going to count it. Cromie goes to the basket with the right hand. One's got to go up. Penetration. Little floater is blocked. They were just queuing up. They go upstairs. Nice take by... Wisnu has his style. Lopez all over the floor at the moment. That one. And Wisnu's having a... Get deeper. Don't catch the ball. Go deeper. Wisnu on the inside out. So he thinks about the shot. Out of the back of the hand to Prosper. Big step. Off the glass for two. Gets the roll. Soto can't get it to go. Gets his own rebound. Back up is foul. Will go to the free throw line. And the foul count continues to grow in favor. Great recovery. Everyone releases. Easy two and a throwdown. Prosper tries to go up, forces it up, gets the two, just went straight through Soto. Young 19-year-old. Off the glass for two is good. There he goes again. Oh, watch out, Prosper's on the runway and throws it down hard. I think a game that the Philippines would have found a lot out about themselves.